Floatacious. When things heat up on Minute to Win It, it's time to hit the water. In this challenge, the contestant will make a big splash in the 60-second circle by building a magnificent floating tower out of 5 empty soda cans on a plastic plate foundation. One false move and they could wind up taking a dive. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.